Hi.
Since we've been doing this YouTube thing the last 3-4 weeks, lots of people have been in touch with us, telling us about young players, unknown players, that have been playing some of them Deep Purple tunes, tracking their drums onto our backing tracks. And they suggested I check a few out. So we took a little while and we did. And some amazing undiscovered talent out there. Obviously we couldn't do everything, we couldn't see everybody, but of the few that we saw, one really stood out, and I was very impressed. This young lady, I was 17 when she did this rendition of Burn. Her name is Sina Drums, and she did a great job. She has her own website called Sina Drums, and I recommend you go and check it out. Anyway, I had a look at her version of Burn, and I made a few comments on it. I enjoyed it. I hope you do. Here it is.
By doing it. With the bass drum. Considering she's playing through a click, it's really good. Probably playing it the way she heard it on the record over the years. I've changed it. So in my head, I'm hearing it the way I would play it now. Doesn't make what she's doing wrong. Just makes it different. Bass guitar a little bit more, try and phrase a bit closer with him. Little push there. I break away from the ride cymbal on this part. Bum, 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 bum. fun, a fun. Sounding great, she looks great too. Emotions, cool, she's swinging along, free and easy. Great little choir. As much as you can in this stuff, she looks relaxed. That's great. Exciting to watch. It's the first show, never mind. So, practice her doubles a bit better. Saying. At that age, I couldn't have done this. Brilliant. Great. Well done.